a little bonus mini chunk tonight from Richard H. Kirk, who we talked to, was it last week, from Cabaret Voltaire? 2 weeks ago. And then, Hybrid, ladies and gentlemen, some of the best producers in the world who are striding purposefully towards us.
So many mothers sighing. News had just come over. We had 5 years left to cry. Sky wept and told us was really dying. Cried so much his face was wet. Then I knew he was not lying. I heard Tony Andrews' favorite melody. Long boys, toys, electric irons and TVs. A brain hurt like a warehouse. It had no room to spare. I had to cram so many things to store everything in there. I got the facts. Girl, my age went off ahead. Some kind of children. If the black hadn't pulled her off, I think the heat would have killed them. I saw you with the broken arm. Cotton elf kissed the feet of a priest, and the clear threw up inside his eyes. Think I saw you in an ice cream parlor, drinking milkshakes cold and raw, smiling and waving and looking so fine. Don't think you knew you were in the song. Was cold and it rained, so I felt like an actor. And I thought of more, and I wanted to get back there. Your face, your age, in a way that you told. I miss you, you're beautiful. I want to do more. We got 5 years that go by. 5 years, what a surprise. We got 5 years.
The philosophy which owed one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war. It's a war that until there are no longer first class and second class citizens of any nation. Until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. Miss a war. That until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race. And it's a war. That until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, rule of international morality. The remaining but a fleeting illusion will be pursued, but never attained. Now everywhere is war, war, and until the ignoble and unhappy regime that holds our brothers in Angola, in Muslim. South Africa, subhuman bondage, have been toppled, totally destroyed. Well, everywhere is war. It's a war. War in the east, war in the west, war up north. War, war, rumors of a war, and until that day, the African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight, we find it necessary, and we know we shall win, as we are confident.
Yeah. Norman Rising, best of Beatles, new records of gas. Destruction, tax deduction.
See inspectors, bill collectors,
outgrowing the male population out of hand.
Suicide, too many bills, life is moving to the hill. People all over the world are shouting in the war.
Said you get an incredible mix from Richard H. Kirk of Cabaret Voltaire, and we
nice
are
nice tweaking of like, or, you know, sort of remix of the existing tracks.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very. So good. You've got some pretty exclusive stuff right there.